Hey, my name is Tobias Siegel, and I will be demonstrating how to set up our multi-chambered insufflation bag with our 500 mL ozone water bubbler humidifier combo using our O3 Elite single ozone generator. You can substitute an O3 Elite dual or O3 Elite mini ozone generator for the same setup if you do not already have the single. Now, before you can begin setting up your multi-chambered insufflation bag with your ozone humidifier, please make sure your oxygen source is hooked up. If you are unsure how to do this, we have two videos on how to connect oxygen sources to our generators. One is for connecting oxygen tanks, and the other is for connecting oxygen concentrators. To view them, please visit these links. To begin, first make sure you have all the accessories needed. Those include an O3 Elite single ozone generator, tubing with a check valve attached to 5 feet of silicone tubing, a 500 mL ozone water bubbler humidifier combo, 2 3-foot sections of silicone tubing, an ozone destruct system, a multi-chambered insufflation bag with a hose clamp, and a catheter. For this process, you will first need to set up your humidifier. To start, you will need to connect the tubing with the check valve and attach tubing to the ozone outport of the ozone generator. Before connecting the humidifier, first you will want to fill it to the correct water level with either distilled or purified water. For the case of the 500 mL bubbler humidifier combo, you will want to take the stem out, fill the jar till the diffuser is covered, put the stem back in the jar, and place the jar in its stand. For instructions on our other humidifiers and bubbler humidifier combos, please view our videos on setting up the ozone humidifier and setting up the water bubbler humidifier combo. Now, back to the 500 mL bubbler humidifier combo. Connect the other end of the 5 feet of silicone tubing to the glass straw that goes all the way into the humidifier. We also call this the ozone in straw. To connect the destruct, take one of the pieces of 3 feet of silicone tubing and connect one end to the other straw of the humidifier, the ozone out straw, and the other end to the destruct. Once the humidifier is set up like so, run the ozone through the water for 5 to 10 minutes and adjust the ozone concentration to what is needed. The common setting used for this setup is to have an oxygen flow rate of 1/8 liters per minute with an ozone concentration from 20 to 40 gamma. Then, you'll need to make sure the off valve on the destruct is positioned to the side. Remove the lower lock fitting from the side armor of the ozone destruct system, like so, and connect the insufflation bag in its place. Now, you can turn the off valve toward the destruct system. This will allow the insufflation bag to fill. Once the bag is full, turn the off valve to the side on your destruct back to its initial position. Then, unscrew it from the destruct system and clamp the tubing. You can now attach the catheter to the insufflation bag. Once inserted, unclamp the tubing and begin your insufflation. One of the advantages of using the water bubbler humidifier when filling your insufflation bag is you are left with ozonated water after your treatment. It is recommended to drink ozonated water soon after the treatment to receive maximum benefits from the water. Overall, this is a great way to achieve two therapies at one time. If you require any other assistance on how to set up your multi-chambered insufflation bag with your ozone humidifier, please call 888-742-3404.